Tate, deadlifting, you already know. MDG. Eski. What's up, boys? Hey, it's a special deadlift day today. You know why? Because we got some special guests. Sam Sulek over there, you know, spreading that advice like usual. MDG Re in the chat, like always. MDG Tate. Yeah, that's right. Tate's here. This
ain't no joke. You already know where it cracked, because look at his nose. Oh my God. It got bigger.
Every time I take pre, my nose expands. Just like my fucking
cock. Just look at that hand. Oh my God. Look at that bald head.
Tate.
You already know he's cracked.
Tate. How you feeling today on this beautiful deadlift day?
Cracked. Ready?
Cracked.
I'm ready.
He looks ready.
No, yeah, I feel very much ready, bro. Got a scar in my eye.
Oh, my God. Little... What happened there, Tate?
He got in a fight.
Nah, I think it's honestly...
He got in a fight.
I think it's scraps of wood.
He beat the fuck out of somebody. You should see the other guy. Well, anyways, MDG.
He shaved his beard off.
Back to deadlifts. Sam Sulek in the cut. Sam Sulek. Sulek.
How do you feel?
How about being into the deadlift vlog?
Haven't deadlift in a minute. Feels good. I feel ready. I feel ready to go back to my normal numbers.
Sulek, how much caffeine did you take today?
Pushing 1,000.
Oh my goodness.
Rookie numbers, you know.
I feel good. This ain't no fucking joke.
We all about to hit PRs. We all about to go crazy.
That's me.
Same thing.
Hey. I'm at 200 milligrams, motherfucker.
Hey, look. If Sulek says we're going to hit PRs, then you best believe we're going to hit them. Let's get to the deadlifting.
Sulek.
I am Sulek.
You know, last time when I posted the video, you know, we were like, Sam Sulek's in the vlog. They were like, that's not Sam Sulek. Can you remind them who you are, my
you
friend?
Do not know who I am. I am Sam Sulek.
Hey, cut the vlog. Buddy, wait.
Sam Sulek. You know, this is the Sam Sulek when your mom says you have Sam Sulek at home. You know?
Hey.
When you want to get McDonald's, your mom says we got McDonald's at home. This is our Sam Sulek at home.
This is our Sam Sulek. MDG Sulek.
I don't know the Sam Sulek you guys know, but I am Sam Sulek.
He is Sulek.
His name is legit Sam Sulek.
Maybe
it's Sam.
Maybe it's just because he has a hoodie on, bro, and he is hiding the gains.
Yes,
but
he has my hat on. His name is literally...
I do not have my hat, but I am Sulek.
His name is Samuel
Sulek. Sulek.
This motherfucker is legit Sam Sulek. His name is Samuel Sulek Hernandez.
No, but what are you talking about? He's just Sulek. Sulek.
I am Sulek.
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 DG.
Oh, bro, I'm too clear for this shit.
What are you talking about, Tate? Give us your best pickup line.
Bro, I don't got pickup lines.
Hold on, someone hold the camera, bro. I got this.
It's a combination of actions.
Give me. What's your best pickup line?
Did you fall from heaven? Because your face looks fucked up.
Pickup line with MDGE. If I told you you had a nice body,
Would you hold it against me?
I sure would.
Get away from me. Oh my
all
God.
Right. End of the you know, deadlift day. Man. We outside. It's currently 2 a.m. Sulek, how do you feel?
I feel pretty good, my friend. You know, a very good workout. Have not squatted, what the fuck? I have not deadlifted in about a year. And I did a light 3 plates. Very nice. Next video, you might see 4.
Oh my God, Sulek.
Very nice. You know, some Sulek numbers.
Tate, how do you feel, Top G?
I feel good, man. I hit 4 plates multiple times, no belt.
Yep.
Didn't break a back.
What do you have to say to the kids in Romania that are looking up to
Romania?
You?
Break all the rules. Fuck the law, bro. Just break all the rules. Overturn your government.
All right, now someone interview me. We'll just cut the in-between parts. Overall, deadlift day, it's pretty solid, you know?
Pretty shitty, you know?
Okay, keep on.
Am I the one being interviewed? Or
my
you
bad, my bad. My bad, man.
So, yeah, pretty good, you know? Hit 5 plates. Saved the city at the end of the night. Probably gonna go home and do nothing for the rest of the fucking day, you know, because
I'm about to go on a run for 2 hours.
Do you want to die? I'm right here, right now. Motherfucker, cut the vlog. It is getting serious, okay? I have a special announcement. MDG. Real talk, MDG. We're getting to the end of our vlog here, alright? Hopefully, y'all enjoyed the deadlift day with Sulek. How was it? Good?
Very good workout, very good workout.
Yup.
Date.
Very good workout. We all hit beyond what we thought was our capabilities. I don't know if that makes sense, but yep. Everybody proved.
Fuck. You know what he was meant to say. Anyways, MDG, that's about it from us tonight.
I'm about to go on a run, you know? While they're sleeping, I'm about to run.
Typical David Goggins shit.
Yep.
You know how it is. MDG, see y'all in the next one.
Yeah.
Sulek! Sulek!
Sulek!
Sulek!